Senator Heidi Heitkamp brought a check for nearly $1 million. WDAZ's Adam Ladwig has this story.
This rundown building will now be the linchpin in a plan to revitalize Spirit Lake.
It's really exciting because that building hasn't had a facelift for years now.
USDA Rural Development gave the tribe $973,000 to renovate this building. New office space will be added for future entrepreneurs on the reservation.
Something's going to help several businesses. It's very important.
Senator Heidi Heitkamp and USDA Undersecretary for Rural Development Lisa Mensah visited the reservation today to talk economic development with tribal leaders.
There is a renewed interest, a very broad interest in bringing these kinds of opportunities for economic development.
There are precious few businesses on the reservation aside from the casino on the edge of tribal boundaries.
We need something here where a lot of our population, you know, currently lives.
Spirit Lake is already making a push to develop new businesses. A business development center opened earlier this year at Chandesca Chicana Community College.
There's a whole lot of entrepreneurial spirit.
Senator Heitkamp says renovating this building is like planting a seed that she hopes will grow into even more business opportunities and more economic development for people here on Spirit Lake.
One business can really spawn additional businesses, and one successful entrepreneur gives somebody else the additional courage to step up. And
grants within the USDA system are rare and they're powerful.
I hope to see that we have to figure out how to build 5 more buildings like this.
More buildings and more business would mean a thriving Spirit Lake. On the Spirit Lake Nation, Adam Ladwig, WDAZ News.
Turning to some other news this evening, a sentence handed down for the former UND secretary accused of stealing thousands of dollars.